All right, we are live. Welcome everybody to the TCG Brothers. What day is it? Saturday night?
Saturday.
It's Saturday night, ain't it?
Yeah, it's party time.
We got four breaks. Thanks for joining. Starting out with break six.
I like turtle.
63. We do have one degenerate, Cynthia.
Gotta love them.
And by degenerate, I mean that's me. So let me get my chat popped out.
I got one for you, Aaron.
All right, unpaid for this break, the Atlanta Falcons starting at $5. This is for 10 select hanger boxes and one select hobby box. Now there is a chance at XRC, Mr. Kyle Pitts.
Ooh,
in there.
Kyle Pitts.
You done messed up, A-Rod!
So it's definitely a good team. Never know what XRC you're going to get, apparently.
Yeah, you better watch out on this channel.
Didn't even know Trevor Lawrence XRCs existed. But they do.
Yeah, in case you guys missed it, two nights ago we pulled the Trevor Lawrence tie-dye XRC autograph.
Looking for some Broncos. Looking for some Broncos.
Probably our biggest hit on the channel, that with Trevor Lawrence 1 of 1 from Mosaic Draft. Those are the two biggest hits on the channel easily. I just hope Theo sends us a picture when he gets it, because it's just, you know, showing a redemption doesn't give it justice.
Yeah, I just messaged him.
Say XRC.
$10 high bid. Going once to Cynthia.
Hey, you know we got that Broncos fire for you, Brad.
Looks like the next break, the basketball break, is all paid for. So.
And just so you guys know, we have the last break selling right now on eBay. It looks like
$10 going twice to Cynthia.
Looks like $6.65. Okay, there's just a couple left. And then the final break of the night, $6.66.
Da da da.
Is about to start selling.
$12. Mishral in the house.
So we're breaking another case of gold standard, guys. Make sure you stick around the whole night.
13. Back to Cynthia.
These breaks will be a little quicker than usual. No more 20 blaster, 20 hanger.
15, 17, back to Cynthia.
No more 2,000 card nights. At least not for a while. Nope, it's not typing.
James is out. 17, going twice. going to say sold to Cynthia. Sold. All right, let me mark her down. She's good. She's been around. Been around a while.
Stop it. Get some help.
All right. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Help us to get to 7,500. We're getting closer and closer every day. And all right, call out those teams. 663. Who's here for it?
I'm here.
Let's get into it.
I'm here and I'm ready.
I'm ready. Drop a like on the video. Pump it up to 10. Let's get 10 likes in this first break here. Right, we're looking good. We got about 20 people in here. I think we're good to start.
I think a lot of people are probably still watching the last break.
Yeah. Yep, the last break is selling right now on eBay, everybody. 666, so don't miss out. Make sure you join.
And Cynthia, I see that you got a team on eBay, so I will mark that down, so I will ship them together.
And also, your roulette winnings are going out. I think I literally just put that box together right before we went live. All right, let's do it, everybody.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Oh, I prefer me some Labatt. That's what I like, Brad.
Yeah, well, so am I.
I drink that Canadian beer.
No, you don't. John drinks Mike's Hard Lemonade.
Fuck that, I'll take a White Claw. Honestly, I'm about to get into the White Claw. There's a... Not like unrealistic. Is lightning gonna strike the house today? Oh, goofy. Oh, man. Come on. You drink Mike's Hard Lemonade. That's why they named it. They named it after you. Alright, I need to get Donatello out here. There we go. Get him in the side. Or put other. I don't know. Right? No, actually, no. It's just yes and no. Yes and no is good. Yes. All right, let's pull a zebra. First break of the night. We got 4 total breaks. They'll get more votes than the last poll that we did. Oh, come on. Alright.
I like turtle.
Oh, yeah. We got these bad boys from Bobby. He just sent them in the mail. He's like, I sent you guys a turtle surprise. And it was literally turtles. We got Ninja Turtles. Yeah, vote downvote it. Yeah, no. That's right. I don't drink that crap. Tyler Johnson. Oh, my gosh. Tyler Johnson, A.J. Brown, Tom Brady, Jalen Reagor, Nick Chubb, Zeke, Josh Allen, Josh Kelly, James Robinson, Mike Evans, Nick Chubb, Anyamada, Tristan Wirfs, Brandon Ayuk, DeAndre Swift, Patrick Willis, Cesar Ruiz, Jake Fromm, Ben Roethlisberger with the Joe Burrow. Saturday night breaks.
Everybody. I like turtles.
Beautiful field level to start the night off. First pack in, first box. There it goes. Sean Vaughn, Phillip Rivers, Derek Brown, Tua, Lamar Jackson, Jay Jetta, Andrew Thomas. Another Tua club level. J.J. Watt, Aaron Rodgers, Igbignogany, Kenneth Murray, Cam Newton, Tom Brady, Joe Namath, CeeDee Lamb, Saquon Barkley, Antonio Gibson, Phillip Rivers with a Ray Lewis field level. Oh man, we already got three Tuas. Lamar Jackson, Jay Jetta, Joe Montana, Ryan Tannehill, Ben DiNucci, AJ Terrell, Jordan Love, club level. Brian Edwards, La Visca for the Jaguars, George Kittle, Dan Marino, Frank Gore, Khalil Mack, CJ Henderson, Jordan Love again. Okay, I like getting a little double ups. Oh, two Denzel Mims. Okay, cool. That's different. All right, how you guys doing tonight? How you feeling out there? We got four total breaks. Ben DiNucci, CeeDee Lamb, Hugh Brees, Zach Moss, Kenneth Murray, Dak Prescott, Zach Moss, KJ Hamler, Isaiah Simmons, Barry Sanders, Michael Thomas, Kurt Warner, Joe Burrow Premier Level, Kyler Murray, Michael Pittman Jr., Alex, and a Henry Ruggs for the Las Vegas Raiders. At the moment, we don't really do any personals, but I'm sure if you hit us up, we could do something. But really, I don't know. All of our hangers are tied up into the hobby box breaks. We got Drew Locke, KJ Hamler, Dak Prescott, DeAndre Swift, AJ Terrell, Jordan Love. Like, we just stopped doing our bulk breaks. Gandy Golden, Dwayne Haskins, Phillip Rivers, Antoine Winfield Jr. Yep, we just started, Michael. Thanks for stopping by tonight.
I love little Michael.
Brian Edwards, Drew Locke, Clyde Edwards-Hilaire, Turbocharge.
Holy Jesus. What is that?
T. Higgins.
What the fuck is that?
Morgan Gronkowski, Isaiah Coulter, with Isaiah Simmons. A couple of field levels for the Cardinals. We're only five boxes in. Drop a like on the video, guys. Let's get to it, man. We got a gold standard selling right now on eBay. Break 666. So if you missed out and you're just joining us now, head there to get in the last break of the night. We're doing a full case of gold standard. Thank you. Yeah, who's going to be the breakout in fantasy this year? I'm talking like the who's on that going from year 1 to 2 or 2 to 3 that's just going to take off. The rookies, that's a just total toss up. Really depends on their usage, but it's those second and third year guys you got to watch out for. Fourth year guys. Devin Duvernay, Asiasi, Henry Ruggs, Mike Evans, Keshawn Vaughn, Phillip Rivers, Quintez Cephas, Henry Ruggs again. Henry Ruggs again, again, again.
Nobody makes me bleed my own blood. Nobody.
Michael Pittman Jr., Quintez Cephas, and a Chase Young silver premier level for the football team.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Drop a like on the video. Jada, John Elway, Emmanuel Sanders, Jason Huntley, and a Tua field level Miami Dolphins. Antonio Gibson, J.J. Watt, Jeff Okuda, Justin Herbert. There's the first one of the night.
And now go Chargers.
T. Higgins, Emmitt Smith, Rieger, Jordan Love for the Green Bay Packers, Jacob Eason.
Damn, all right. Son, where'd you find this?
Oh, what the heck's going on? What the? Green Bay again. Wow, what is going on? These boxes just turned to straight fire. All rookie hitters. And a silver rookie, Michael Pittman Jr., Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Randy Moss, Caleb Vaughn, Jalen Hurts, Dak Prescott, Brandon Ayuk, Minka Fitzpatrick. Okay. Still got three more. Let's find that lucky retail zebra. Jake Luton, Jerry Jeudy, Adam Thielen, Van Jefferson, Troy Polamalu, Tyler Johnson, Michael Pirine, Michael Thomas, Derek Carr, J.J. Watt, Michael Vick, Travis Kelce, LaVisca, silver premier level. They gotta play hard in camp, Brad. I don't know. It's good. It's like 50-50 right now. Ed Reed, Cam Akers, Coulter. Vote for the nose.
I once seen John Judy, polish off a six pack of Mike's Hard all by himself.
George Kill. Man, I'd make it to like three of them and I'd be done.
See? So he does drink them.
Because they're so sugary, man. Fuck that. It's like trying to drink six pops in a row.
You can't handle the truth.
Booger Jr., TJ Watt, Marlon Davidson, Jonathan Taylor, Matthew Stafford, Bradley Chubb, Vrabel, LaVisca, Jerry Jeudy, there he is, Denver Broncos.
I like turtle.
Kyler Murray, Gabriel Davis, Jerry Rice. Ooh, Russell Wilson, silver premier level. Terrell Davis, Joe Burrow certified, Rieger, Drew Locke, Gandy Golden, Brandon Cooks, and a Michael Pittman Jr. Box number 10. Come on. Come on. There goes Jeff Okuda, Justin Herbert, Patty Mahomes, T. Higgins, James Morgan, Derrick Henry, Daniel Jones, KJ Hamler, Joe Reed, Asiasi, KJ Hamler, Alejandro Villanueva, Alex Smith, Zeke Elliott. Ooh, DeAndre Swift, Turbocharged Silver. Who's got the Lions? J-Love, Julio, Denzel Mims, Josh Allen, and a Jerry Rice. Good. How you guys feeling tonight? How you doing out there? We got gold standard selling right now on eBay in the last break of the night. We got two half case breaks. And even if you don't buy into it, I hope you guys can join us for that. You know, just hang out. Enjoy the hits. Saturday night. Got a lot of good stuff going on here. Next couple of weeks. We got, Immaculate coming out. National Treasures coming out. We got Elements. More Gold Standard. Lots of good stuff.
It's 50-50 now.
Uh-oh. 50-50. Extra. Niners, yeah. William, if you go to our eBay and type in, or just eBay search bar, 666 break. Oh, yeah, there's plenty of time left.
Plenty of teams left.
Oh, yeah, the Jags. The Jags are about to sell. Uh-oh.
Hit that link.
Oh, God. I thought it was already done. All right. All right, let's see what we're going to pull this time, guys. Last box we open, we got the Trevor Lawrence tie-dye autograph. But you never know. There's still probably another XRC in this case somewhere. We still got, three boxes left in this case, Mikey?
Yeah. Yep.
So. Yes, Blake, we'll do some NT football. We'll just probably get, like, one case. Maybe two. So if you see it, make sure you get it, because we're not going to go crazy with that. Jalen Hurts, Khalil Mack. That's more of like a limited product. Brandon Ayuk, Silver. Starting off right for the 49ers. Someone's just talking about him. Jerry Sneed, James Morgan. Ayuk. Jay Hamler with a Tua tricolor. Oh, baby. What's Tua going on here?
Here comes the money.
Miami Dolphins.
Here comes the money. Money.
3/199. Drew Lock, Gronkowski. Oh, man. Miami. Zach Moss, Damon Arnett, Drew Lock, Phenomenon. With the silver, Antoine Winfield Jr., Super Bowl champion. Who's got Tampa Bay?
I'm sick. I want a Tampa Bay.
T. Higgins. Yeah, right. I want to see another big auto. McCaffrey. Malik Taylor. Alex Smith selections for the Niners. Lawrence Taylor, J.J. Watt. Oh man, where's all the good hits are on the other side, I guess. Uter, Honey Badger, Jameis Winston, or is that James Wiseman? Oh man.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Silver for the Bucks.
$1 million.
Damon Arnett, Tom Brady.
Yeah, the yes vote's climbing back up. Now we're talking.
Oh, come on. Hit the no's. No, no, no on the poll. Alright,
there we go. We just saw it shoot up to like
90%. TJ Watt, Marlon Davidson. Another Tua.
Come on, man.
Who's got him tonight? Miami. Whoa. Justin Herbert, Silver Club level.
Now we're talking. Yeah.
For the Superchargers.
And now go Chargers.
Isaiah
go.
Coulter. Drop a like on the video, guys. This break is on fire.
Gotta grab oven mitts.
Oh, man. This just looks so far away now. Alright, so we are still looking for two autos and a memorabilia or something in here. Oh, there you go. Just there's two thick ones.
Sometimes it be like that.
All right, I'm putting these at the bottom because those are the thick ones.
Yeah, we pulled a Pitts. What was it? 2 days ago.
Yeah, we pulled a really nice Pitts out of 49. We pulled a Trevor Lawrence out of what was it 75?
75.
We pulled a Trey Lance. A lot of good stuff. So, again tonight. We're going to do it again. Some big quarterback. Something. Bradley Chubb. And another. We got a purple. Give me a good rookie. A.J. Dillon. Green Bay Packers. 57. Out of 75. Of course it's a Packer.
That's the mirror again. Number right there.
He is banning my assholes.
The mirror number.
Jalen Rieger, silver. Drew Brees. Oh, man. What? Is there still no auto? Oh, my gosh. A.J. Dillon. We're just dancing around all the hits right now. Let's go. We got a white club level to Marcus Lawrence. 1 out of 35. Jeff Okuda. Silver. Tyler Johnson, field level. Alright, guys. Drop a like on the video.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
I appreciate you guys here with us. Oh, man. This looks like a hot pack here. Our first auto, it's gotta be Peyton Manning, Broncos, and Antonio Gibson. 3 out of 5 for the Washington football team.
Wow,
monster hit.
I like that.
Congratulations, guys. AG, fantastic player. Beautiful
is
card.
Is number 35?
3 out of 5. Green checkerboard and this Peyton Manning. Oh, this, I might have to keep this one. I don't know, Brad. 31 out of 49. Orange goat.
Yeah, I don't know if Brad will like thing, that man. One.
If you don't want Brad this card, I'll keep it, man. This looks so nice, dude.
I don't think that's what he was looking for.
How many likes do we got on the video, Mike? I'm gonna need a like check.
Not enough. Not enough. I can't tell you. I don't want to disappoint you, man.
Oh, man. Is that bad?
Oh. Let me check. 4 likes. Let's pump it up. Let's get 4 6
likes.
More likes.
Oh, I need... We pump need it to get up to 10. Let's get 10 likes, guys. Look at that backboard.
Activate them fingers. How dare you?
Look at that thing. Wow. All right. Last card of that pack. Deshaun Watson. There's still got to be, dude. Okay, this, all right. The last two have got to be. There's no fillers in these, right? Travis Kelce. Judge Judy. Silver for the Broncos. Wheel Mac. Jerry Judy. All right, we gotta get something in here, guys. Something big. Michael P. Ryan.
Boom, 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 boom.
CJ Ham. Drew Brees. Tricolor club level and Drew Lock. Patch autograph.
What?
For the Denver Broncos.
Denver Broncos.
Broncos again. That's 3 packs in a row.
That's not fair.
48 out of 49.
Talk about a turtle.
Denver.
Oh, la la. Oh, well. King in the castle. King in the castle. Have a chair. I have a chair.
35 out of 99.
Don't do this. Don't do this. King in the castle.
Beautiful. Drew Lock auto.
Jeez.
Or Jerry Judy.
I know, right?
I love it.
You get the case hit silver.
I love Brad.
Case hit silver Judy. Or not case hit. Hobby exclusive. My bad. All right, we still got another. One more pack left in this break. Best of luck, everybody. Let it be a different team. No more Broncos, please.
A patch, right?
He starts to come, and then he pulls out.
Austin Jackson. Jake from State Farm with the DeAndre Swift.
Ooh.
1 team out of 49.
Swifty.
Horizontal jumbo patch.
Swifty.
Oh, you knew we would end it on a hot pack. Here we go.
Swifty.
With the silver, Jalen Hurts. That's how you end a break, everybody.
It's ending. Why is it gonna end?
It was literally all in those 6 packs. It was hilarious.
It was just lined up.
Oh, I gotta love it. All right. On to the next break. 664. Cancel, or is that the next break?
That's a cancel for 65.
Antonio Gibson. DeAndre Swift. Chase Young. Tua. Wait, what am I doing? I got my music. I need to talk. I got my music. Where's my outro at? What a break. Another monster box. Select hobby football. Make sure you guys get in. We got another case. And that is it. They already paid and they want to cancel. Yeah, just do it because it'll cause issues if we don't. I'm sure. Thank you. people are in here.
Oh, 37. For a Saturday, it's kind of light, but I think the last break's almost done, Solomon. I think there's still teams, so there's probably still people bidding. But all I know is 65% of people think you drink Mike's Hard Lemonade.
Oh my gosh.
I'll take that all day long. Let's pump it up, guys. Let's get them numbers up to 90. Looks like the last...
All right, who's here for basketball?
10 teams.
I think we're a little bit early. Yeah, we'll just...
Let's see.
All right.
Ready to go.
Everyone's paid? All right, let's do it. Break 664. Going right now. Last break of the night. Selling right now on eBay. Looks like it's on the Jets. So you're talking the last... five or six teams or something like that.
Yep.
So you got the, yeah, I guess the Jets and Philly. Oh, those are a lot of good teams still. But last teams of the night selling right now. All right, here we go. We got basketball.
What do you want?
Oh my gosh. Come on, you guys are pumping up the wrong stock there. No, put it on the no.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen this guy polish off like the strawberry kind, the raspberry. I don't think they make a blueberry, but if they made a blueberry Mike's Hard Lemonade, you know this guy would drink it, right?
Stop it. Get some help.
I mean,
how about new?
Just trying to spread awareness. Look at that. I'm pumping the numbers up. Yeah.
God damn it.
I'm pumping the numbers all right. up.
Fuck you guys. We're going to do 6-4, 6-6-4. All y'all suck. This is bad. Yes, you're making fun of me.
We're popping. House. We do have one unpaid team for the next break, the Browns. There could be maybe another one or two, but I think we're going to be all set. I will message everybody once all the teams have sold on eBay. And then, all invoices have been updated. If your shipping invoice hasn't been received yet, just give me a minute and I will get to it. He drinks it. I saw him.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Get out of here.
How about new?
Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby. Don't you put that on us.
Starting off right, you got DeAndre Jordan, Kevin Garnett, Burke Kane, Korkmaz, Kendrick Nunn, MVP, Avery Bradley. Precious. He's not on the Heat anymore, is he? But we're looking for him. Devin Vassell. Eric Gordon. Vucevic. I thought he got traded. Jordan Poole. PJ Washington. Kevin Knox. Duncan Robinson. Cassius Winston. KD. Jared Culver. Grant Riller. Nick Richards. Michael Porter Jr. Nerlens Noel. Cassius Stanley with Cassius Winston.
Yeah, Gold Standard has the 2021 draft class.
And a Booker.
So all the new quarterbacks, all the new receivers, and all the new running backs. I know the receivers are really strong this year.
It has them in their pro uniforms. It's like the first set with them, Luis.
Yeah, first like real collectible pro uni set.
Yep. It's a fun one. One RPA per box. Those are my favorite kinds. Let's get a big rookie here.
Prestige Worldwide. Prestige Worldwide.
Luka Doncic. Yeah, let's get some turtles in the chat.
I like turtles. I like turtles.
Luka Doncic. Tristan Thompson. Gordon Hayward. Dennis Schroeder. Zion Williamson. You know, Saturday night hits. Jeremy Grant. Andrew Schmidt.
I like turtles.
Pat Bev. LaMelo Ball. Emergent. I gotta hit my basketball buttons. Hold on. I got basketball buttons somewhere around here.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Oh, not that one. Here we go. There we go. Jaden McDaniels. Jalen Smith. Anthony Edwards. They just give us three rookies in a row. What? Right, Chris Paul, Kristaps Porzingis, Drew Holiday, Otto Porter Jr., Jokic, Mo Bamba, Tony Snell, Kawhi Leonard, Obi Toppin, Instant Impact, Michael Bridges, Tyrese Halliburton, yeah!
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer, bang,
bang! Jabari Parker,
Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Bam Adebayo, Joe Ingles, Brolo, Duncan Robinson, and a Cassius Stanley. Red, white, and blue with a Cassius Stanley. A couple of him already. Okay. Yeah, I love the Emergent Silvers, man. Oh, wait, I want to put them like this. Wait. I always forget how I wanted it. I think I want them on top, right? Well, I want them on bottom. My brain all backwards. Yeah, I know you meant to say thicker. Way thicker. Josh Hart. Thick with three C's, baby. Buddy Hield. J.J. Redick. Joel Embiid. Michael Conley. Zeke Nnaji. Silver rookie. There we go.
If one of y'all says some silly ass Middleton. Name.
Cam
this
Reddish.
Whole class is going to feel my wrath.
Patrick Williams, very nice. Chicago. DeAndre Ayton. Dorian Finney-Smith. Tyus Jones. Chris Dunn. Steve Adams. Wesley Matthews. Lonzo Ball. Dante DiVincenzo. Joker. Evan Fournier. Jordan Nwora. Bradley Beal. Paul Millsap. D-Wade. Luke Kennard. J.J. Barrera. Come on, give me some rookies in the red, white, and blues, man. Sheesh. I have no idea what the prices are going for, Will. I'm just breaking. Not a clue. All I know is we're breaking a full case tonight, baby. Let's go. I'm looking for another big RPA. Quarterback RPA, you know. We gotta at least get one or two a case, right? Come on now. Gotta hook us up. Oops. Well, I'll just do the red, white, and blues first. That's how I did it this time. They kinda suck anyway. Allen Iverson. Cam Reddish. Come on, give me a rookie. RJ Barrett, I'll take it. I'll take it. KD, that classic photo, man. DeAndre Hunter, D'Angelo Russell, Marquise Chris, Matisse Thybulle, Hassan Whiteside, Jeff Green, Wesley Matthews, Magic, Denny Avija for the Wizards, Russell Westbrook, and a Marcus Saul. So we did pretty good on the cellos. Nothing crazy, but let's see. Put this on the backboard just a moment here. Nothing crazy, but pretty solid, pretty straightforward. You guys know how cello packs can be. Alright. We got a backboard set up. Time for the hobby box. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. I appreciate you here. There we go.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
What the heck? I didn't even cut it. There we go. Alright, I appreciate you guys here tonight. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new. Drop a like on the video. It helps a lot. Oh, it feels like we're too close. There we go. Yes, there is one unpaid team for sure in the next break. And possibly more. We'll see. We'll stay tuned. See what happens. We got two breaks left for the night. Two half case breaks of gold standard. Hope you guys are ready. I know I am. I'm feeling the heat. Ever since we pulled that Trevor Lawrence XRC, man. Woo! It's been hard to sleep around here. Are we still alive? Please tell me we're still alive.
Yeah, we're good. I don't know why it's humming so much.
The unpaid teams get sold in the chat. So far tonight, we only had one. Isaiah Stewart. All right, hobby box time. Come on, baby. Kyrie Irving. Isaiah Joe with a tricolor Tyrell Terry. Dallas Mavericks. Elijah Hughes. Man, we got a thick one.
Could be a filler.
I don't think it is. I'm going to go with my gut. I don't think it is. Here comes the money. Desmond Bane. I don't know. Here comes the money. Halliburton. Peyton Pritchard. Oh shoot. Boston. What is that part of the? That's part of the jersey. Peyton Pritchard memorabilia for the Boston Celtics. And I don't know if you guys saw it, but I saw it. Here comes the money. For the Lakers. Here comes the money. Anthony Davis. Out of 149. Nice pack. Oh, and we got another. We got a Zion, too. The whole pack was loaded there for us. Patty Mills, Fred VanVleet, Peyton Pritchard, Bradley Beal Scope. And I think you guys saw that one. The Mello Ball. Premier level. Theo Maledon, Lou Williams, Sadiq Bey, De'Aaron Fox, Mr. Moneybags, Silver. Is that a print line? What is that? Is that just part of the card? I think that's just part of the card. Kevin Durant, Premier. So how you guys doing tonight? Who's here for the gold standard? I think it just all sold out on eBay. If not, maybe a couple teams left. I don't know. But we got break 665 coming right up. Wiggins, Draymond Green, Trey Young, and we got Carmelo Anthony. Aaron Baines. One out of 65, Portland Trailblazers.
The O'Maladon, that's my cousin. Uh-oh.
That's your cousin.
That's my brother-in-law.
Goran Dragic. Hey, I'll take it. Jason Tatum. Oh, man, I think we got an autograph. Here we go.
Here comes the money.
In flight. I know when I see it.
Here comes the money.
Money in flight. Harold Miner.
Harold?
What is who? Harold Miner. In flight autograph for the Miami Heat. Ain't that, this is the dude that played in like 93 or something. Like, I don't even know. Miami Heat. Harold Miner. Super random.
Bruh.
Bruh.
I don't even know what to say. Random.
Bruh.
They're all sold out on eBay. Yeah. We'll see if we got unpaids coming up. Colin Sexton. Give everyone enough time to pay. Anthony Davis. I might have to slow down a little bit.
Yep, looks like there could be two teams for the next break.
Uh-oh. Two teams unsold. Baby Jordan, that was his nickname? Oh my gosh. Hey, it's Baby Jordan. That sucks. Oh, God. Got the computer working overtime.
Yeah, the computer just went hyperdrive.
Precious. I love these Miami Vice jerseys, man. Those are slick.
I'm going to let it chill.
Duncan Robinson, Udoka Azubuki, and we got a light blue Danilo Gallinari. Atlanta Hawks. I gotta remember what sport I'm on. Out of $2.99. Cam Reddish.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's that dude. That's why I said Jameis Winston for James Wiseman, because I was like, it's just some, just football.
No, you didn't. You did it on.
This one's a filler. Patrick Williams. John Morant. RJ Hampton. Filler card. Ooh, and a silver. Cole Anthony.
All right.
Orlando Magic. Jade McDaniels. Kawhi Leonard. AD. All right, this has got to be a big one. Come on, big one. Give me a good one. Devin Vassell on a 199. RPA. San Antonio.
Thought it was Anthony Edwards at first.
Tricolor. Drew Holiday. Patrick Williams. Hits up there. There you go. Put baby Jordan up there. DeAndre Ayton, Steph Curry, Luka Doncic, D'Angelo Russell. Ooh. Oh, I thought it was LaMelo for a second. Devontae Graham, courtside. He's not on the Hornets anymore. What? Markelle Fultz. Anthony Edwards. There he is.
Oh, man, not again.
Pelicans there?
I think so. Steven Adams. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's on the Pellies. Oh, why not? When it rains, it pours. Devin Vassell, San Antonio.
Oh, man, not again.
Malcolm Brogdon.
Run.
Last pack of the break. Chris Paul. D. Rose. Ooh, Zion Williamson. Unstoppable. Hobby exclusive. Giannis Antetokounmpo. MVP. Finals MVP. Congratulations. This guy deserved it, man. Milwaukee Bucks Silk. Julius Randle. That was break 664. We'll be on to 665 in a few moments, guys.
I mean, listen, we're talking about practice. Not a game, not a game, not a game. We're talking about practice.
All right, we got a full case of Gold Standard coming up. Saturday night breaks. I hope you guys are ready for another big rookie quarterback RPA. So we got to get somebody. We got a full case. Case.
Bow, bow.
Oh yeah, Theo, you know what's up. You definitely know what's up. I'm gonna just call you Mr. Trevor. Trevor's your cousin. That's what you should be saying. Zion, Devin Vassell. What a break. All right. Nothing too crazy, but can't get them all.
All right. We got a two-team combo. All right. Let's see. Two-team combo for break 665. We got the Browns and we have the Giants. Starting at $5.
Does it look okay? No glare?
Looks all right.
These boxes are weird. Even when they sent these in the case, they're all... looks like they're just thrown around. Because they can't even stack. Can't even stand them up.
Alright. Two teams. Cleveland Browns. New York Giants. Six gold standard hobby boxes. High bid 55 to Cynthia going once. Hit a Brandon Dual Jerry Rice 1/1 in gold last night.
What? Ooh.
I want to see one of those.
I want to see a 1/1 tonight. Oh, let's get a 1/1, guys.
One of those diamond autographs.
I'm gonna go up. You should have did them separate, man.
High bid of 91, high bid of 99. Brett going once. Two team combo. Cleveland Browns and New York Giants.
Alright.
And though these might be the only two teams, I'm only waiting for Braden. In the next break, I updated your invoice. I sent you a message. And other than that, just send payment and you're good to go. High bid of 101 back to Theo. Jesse, through PayPal. High bid of 105 back to Cynthia. Theo's out. The next break, it could be the Vikings. Yeah, we do Venmo too. But it doesn't give us your address. So you would have to get a hold of us with your address and all that. Or if you had a team on eBay, it's no big deal. Just let us know what team you have. High bid of 105 going twice for the two-team combo, Browns and the Giants. There he is. Jesse's in it. 106. You're in? Okay, yeah, that makes it easy for me. I know not everybody has PayPal. A lot of people seem to have Venmo. 110 back to Cynthia. This is for both teams, the Cleveland Browns and the New York Giants. Two-team combo for this break. $110 going twice to Cynthia. $112 back to Jesse. That's worth $113 back to Cynthia. 120. William in the house. Hit me an OBJ. Cynthia balling out. $125 back to Cynthia. For the two-team combo, Cleveland Browns and New York Giants. Williams out. Phil's in the house, 131. High bid. For the two-team combo, Cleveland Browns, New York Giants. This is for 6 gold standard hobby boxes. Fresh from a case. The other case will be open, or the other half of the case will be opened right after this. 135 back to Cynthia. Got like fairies. Got all the different colored fairies. High bid of 135 going twice. Jesse's out. Last chance. I'm going to say sold to Cynthia. All right. Let me check on this other guy. All right. So like I said, we're just waiting for Braden in the next break. I don't think anyone else canceled.
You picked the wrong house, fool.
I doubt there was an unsold.
Yep. So who was here for 665? I know we're a little bit early. I think we're supposed to start at 1:30. What is it? Who does that one say? Yeah. So we'll be done way before then.
just trying to make sure our computer chills out. It's just like humming like crazy right now.
Oh, maybe dim it or something.
I don't know. I don't think dimming it will do anything.
You never know. Just a little. Just do it a little. You got it maxed out right now, right?
No. Oh, I didn't touch it. You touched it.
Well, we always start out with it maxed out.
Should be good.
All right. Call out those teams, everybody. Let's see it. Let's get a big one.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Let's go Fields. Let's go
Niners,
Buffalo.
Boys, Buffalo. HTTR.
HTTR. HTTR. Yeah, I'm rooting for them too.
I have no idea what that is. You calling me a hater?
Hater gonna hate. Alright, all set.
Alright, let's do it, everybody. Drop a like on the video.
I like turtles.
We got 50 people in here and only 14 likes.
Oh, there you go.
Who's got a couple likes out there? Let's pump it up.
I like turtles.
Pump the stock. Let's get it to 20.
I like turtles.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Brady Super Bowl Diamond. Hail to the Redskins. Scott, all right. Yep, oh yeah, there's definitely the number. Are you talking about the base cards and stuff? Or is that just for all of them? The RPAs.
Put them on there so I can grab them.
Yeah, to keep them nice. I love Timmy. Man, get out of here. I don't drink Mike's hard.
Strawberry. Drinks that strawberry, Mike.
You better have voted no.
I swear to you, man. He'll go to 7-Eleven. He'll grab a six-pack. He'll polish that thing off in an hour. Can we vote twice? I don't know.
Better change your vote. That's what I'm saying.
All right. I don't even know if you can change your vote.
Best of luck out there. It's already tripping out the camera. We got some gold standard tonight. We got two half case breaks. So I hope you're able to get in one of them. One of them sold before we even went live, and the other sold just not too long ago. Saturday night. Best of luck, everybody. Here we go. Third break of the night. Really get a nice filler for the bottom. I want to scratch up those nice RPAs. Here we go.
Good luck, everybody.
First card. I like it. Out of 99, Pat
Freiermuth.
Pittsburgh Steelers, 96 out of 99. I appreciate that, Scott. Let's see those white and orange horses. Oh, man. Ooh, I like this one. I know she's looking for it. 46 out of 49. Carlos Boogie Basham.
I don't know if she got a team tonight.
Show me the boogie. I swear she said she called out the Bills.
She did call out the Bills, but I don't know if she.
Next up, we got the Hall of Fame, Hall of Gold Threads. J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets. Joe Namath, 37 out of 99. We got Broadway Joe. Next up. Oh, man, we hit the mother load. You wanted him. You got him. Denver Broncos, Noah Font, 8 out of 299. Tripping out.
Tripping something out with camera. The gold.
The gold, like, reflects back on the camera and, like, messes with it a little bit. Ooh, I like this.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
We got a nice rookie.
Here comes the money.
Running back. Autograph.
Here comes the money.
For the Jaguars. Travis Etienne. 28 out of 99. Expect this guy to go off this year.
I will give him the mother load.
Oh, I love Ryan. No. Oh, my gosh. Who's got the Jags? Actually, I think I know who's got the Jags. I don't know if he's here or not.
He doesn't comment on the YouTube.
All right. Next hit.
He might watch tomorrow.
Allen Robinson, Golden Gloves, beautiful card, 13 out of 75, Chicago with the autograph.
Chicago.
Oh man, next up we got a RPA. Michael Carter. J-E-T-S, Jets, 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 out of 149, dual RPA. Who's got New York? One box down. I like it so far. So good. Looking fantastic. Put the sideways on the side.
Need a filler on top so you can't see the next. Can you see it? I.
You guys can see it? If I mean, for me, it don't matter. As long as you guys can't see it. That's all.
You want it so John doesn't see it.
You want
well.
It so I can't see
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
If I angle my head right, I can see it.
Oh my gosh. All right.
We'll
all
block
right.
it. We'll block it.
Some people can't help themselves. They be peeking. Like for NT and stuff, because you got to pull it out a certain way. Can you really? You can't see that.
When it gets
There's
down
no
to the
way.
Last card or two.
All right. Okay. Okay. All right. First up. Ooh, I didn't see that number. 3 out of 5, Philadelphia.
Nice.
Miles Sanders. Sorry. Sorry, just not orange and white. Oh, man. Okay, next hitter.
What do you want? Woo-woo! It's that woo-woo!
Saquon Barkley. 55 out of 75. New York Giants. I just got to make sure I hold it.
That was an unpaid team.
Hold it right there.
That was an unpaid team.
How's he going to do this year, guys? I hope he hits that big number. Goes the distance. All right, next hitter. Ooh, white gold. Kyler Murray.
Like it.
Memorabilia out of 199 for the Arizona Cardinals.
extra thick. All these cards look so much nicer in person than on camera. Like, even on the white on this card, it reflects just that little bit. It doesn't really pick it up on the camera.
All right, next hit.
And now go Chargers, go.
Austin Eckler. White gold out of 299.
You see how his face refracts, I guess you can say. Shines a little bit.
Yeah, it's like the only...
The whole card is like that, yeah, but you can't really see it as much on camera.
That's crazy.
It's refracting, bro. All
right, next up. Oh, man.
Run.
Darius Slayton. Out of 299, unpaid magic. We're just strolling over here. Yeah, if Frank Gore did that. Oh my gosh. All right, next hit. We have, uh-oh. You want the Broncos? You got them. Seth Williams out of 199.
Wow, Broncos are fire tonight.
No, I need him in the next break. Oh my gosh. Well, hey, maybe you will. You never know. All right, next is the should be the RPA. So that means it's money time.
Here comes the money.
Congratulations to, oh wow, Kellen Mond. RPA for the Minnesota Vikings out of 99.
Now we're talking.
Magnificent hit right there. Congratulations, Minnesota Vikings. Where's my... There we go. Just pulling monsters over here. Alright, that is it for that box. Not even halfway through the break, only two boxes down. Four to go. Hey, hey, what's up, Browns cards?
Browns cards. Tonight? 95.
Oh, I can't grip the freaking plastic. There we go. Yeah, I know. There we go. Okay. Try to stay professional around here. All right, let's get some Cowboys. I'm ready. Don't tempt me with a good time. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. All right, I'm going to need you guys to drop a like on the video. 2 out of 10.
What?
Oh, man. Oh, man.
2 out of 10?
How many likes do we got, man. Mikey?
Nobody's going to guess that guy.
How many likes do we got, Mikey?
Nobody's going to guess that guy.
Oh, man. Drop a like, guys. Get it up there.
Yeah, let's bump it up to 40.
This is worth it. Patty Mahomes, 2 out of 10.
It's got like a black background.
Congratulations, Kansas City Chiefs, 2 out of 10. Patrick Mahomes, monster.
Digging it.
Once again.
Digging it.
All right, next up. Yeah, you know. You already know, Browns. Nico Collins, Houston Texans, 16 out of 75. Ooh-wee. All right. Next up.
Yeah, they can kind of see.
Can they see that?
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Ouch. I don't know. Can they?
And now go Motherlode. Go.
Justin Herbert. Five different memorabilia patches in there. Out of $2.99 for the Superchargers.
Quad patch.
I guess they can count. All right, now it's getting lower. All right, all right. Next up, I don't know what button to press.
Ain't no free picks around here.
$1 million.
Mecole Hardman Jr. out of $2.99 gold gear. Next up, I don't know. Ooh, Motherlode DeAndre Swift out of $2.99.
Detroit basketball.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna put like two cards on there at a time. All right, next hitter. Oh, come on. You got to be kidding me. Again? Seth Williams for the Denver Broncos.
Again?
Out of $1.99. Well, I guess that's how you know it's a case. Get the same card. Congratulations, Brad, in the future. We appreciate you here.
Future Brad.
Oh, it is. Yeah, same. It's the same as this one. Out of $1.99.
What number is that one?
48. What was that one?
109.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
There you go.
Another one.
All right. And our next RPA is gonna be. Oh, man. PFYT!
This is right.
Wow.
Kadarius Toney!
That's what Tony said.
Dual RPA.
Wow.
Out of 149, New York Giants.
Let's get it.
That's some unpaid magic right there, guys. PFYT. Pay for your teams. Otherwise, you're going to see somebody else get those hits, man. That is a... Woo! Big time right there. He's going to be great this year.
63 votes.
Only halfway through the break. Yeah, we're box number 4. If I could cut the box. I just don't want to, like, cut deep with these scissors. They're all sharp. Oh, yeah, I could. Yeah, just do it right along there. Whatever, man. Whatever gets the job done. Top. Don't look. No peeking. No peeking over there. Alright, first card of the box.
That looks like a thick one. Thick box.
DJ Chark, 48 out of 49. Oh my gosh. More unpaid magic. Michael Strahan. Out of 75.
It's getting out of hand.
What is going on here? All right, and the next hit, we've got a... Oh, you want him? You got him! Trey Vance! 4 out of 49. San Francisco 49ers. Congratulations on that one. Let's get that one locked up. Man, these boxes are super fire. Alright, keep them likes coming, guys. The more likes on the video, the better the hits get. Alright, I need to like just try to keep that one card on there. Alright. Just so much weird glare on these. There, see? There you go. Now it's popping. All right. Next hit. Oh, man. When it rains, it pours. Minnesota. Keen Nwagwu. For the Minnesota Vikings out of 299. Rookie memorabilia. Billy Minton. Oh yeah, double eagle, please. Oh man. And we got a motherload. Calvin Ridley. Out of $2.99. ATL. He's always good, right? Next up, we got oh my gosh, dude. What is going on here? Gold jacket signatures. Dan Fouts. 35 out of 35. eBay 1 of 1. Gold jacket Fouts. Going to the supercharges. That card is crazy. It's like all acetate. Huh, it's totally different than all the other cards. I like, very nice, gold jackets. Give me more. And I think, okay, now this is the RPA. Now we're just going to keep it going. Keep it rolling here. Congratulations. Oh, snap. Devonta Smith. Dual RPA. 9 out of 75. Congratulations, Philadelphia. That is Insta Sleever. Gonna get that, baby. Oh, nice and pretty. All right, guys, I'm gonna need more likes on the video, man. We got two more boxes, and I think we're, oh, man. I think we're onto something here. I really do. These boxes are just too good, man.
Oh man, not again.
Who's got Philly tonight? I don't even know what I want to put this one over.
We're just heating up, guys.
I know, dude. That's what I'm like.
Shout him out.
I can feel it, man. The camera's even tripping out too. Look at it, still doing that.
This box is gonna be on fire.
One of them's gonna be good. We know it. You know it. Has.
Oh, this one. This one's puffy. I like the puffy ones. Box number 5.
Like they puffed like a thing of air in there.
Yeah, like a bag of chips.
Air compressor. Bag of chips.
Yeah, like a bag of chips. Okay. Okay, well, where's this button? There it is. You want them, you got them. Denver Broncos, Patrick Surtain, 67 out of 99. Going to Brad, B-Rad G. Next hit. Going to Atlanta, Calvin Ridley, base card out of 75. Here we go. For the Dallas Cowboys, Amari Cooper, gold gear, memorabilia out of 299.
It was close. He said Emmett.
Hey, we got the current player.
There we go. There we go.
Ooh, all right. I like this one.
Oh, shit.
Actually, I hate this one.
I hate this one.
Jordy Nelson out of 69 out of 299. Green Bay Packers.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Next hit. Oh, my gosh, dude. Pay for your teams, guys.
Here comes the money.
White gold. Evan Engram.
It's getting ridiculous.
Next hit, we got a, I think it's a rookie. Autograph for the Patriots, Christian Barmore. New England. Congratulations, Patriots. And, let me get a like check, Mikey. I think I need a like check. Oh, man. How many people are in here?
All right, guys.
If you guys are new to the channel,
drop a like on the video right now. Do it. Do it while you still can.
Oh, my gosh. Only 23 likes. I'm going to need some more likes. We got 60 people in here. We only got...
Can I see it? What is it?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, dude. He's not even going to let me see it.
Mm-mm. We got 70 people in here. Come on, guys. Drop some likes. Let's get it up to 30. I got a monster here for you.
Uh-oh.
I've been feeling it all night, dude. I told you. I told you, Mike. I told you. Come on, anybody out there, who's going to guess? Drop a like. He's still on the page? Uh-oh. We might have an unpaid for the next break, too. Oh, man. Looks like it.
Uh-oh. They don't believe me.
Oh, you guys don't believe me. Come on, now.
Just like they believe you drink my car.
Oh, come on. You guys are killing me. Three more likes. Three more likes to 30.
Come on, you guys can do it.
You know what? I'm just gonna
do it. You guys can do it.
You guys gotta give it to me after that.
Alright, you'll see it. You'll see it.
Congratulations to the Jags! Trevor Lawrence!
Wow.
RPA out of 75.
That matches the last one we got.
Get this. Sucker's sleeved up. Nice and pretty.
Jeez Louise. I called it. Yeah, Blake called it. Wow.
Congratulations, Jacksonville. Well-deserved hit right there. Come on, pump it up, guys. Let's get to 30 likes. Who's got three out there?
Congratulations, Todd, my man.
Patrick pulls up. Three-pointer. Bang! It's good! Dončić wins the game at the buzzer!
We just pulled the same one. I think it was like 40 something, like 44 or something. It's on Instagram.
That's how we do it around here.
Two of them. Look at that. That's beautiful.
We still got another box, guys.
Still got one more. And we still got another break. And we got an unpaid team for the next break. I don't know. Where do we go from here?
We just stay where we're at, I guess. I don't know how much better you could be.
Trevor Lawrence auto every night?
Dude, it's... I swear, our total is already insane for Trevor Lawrence. I don't know why I can't cut it on the first time. I feel like these scissors are just starting to die out on me.
You just said they were too sharp.
I know, and then they're like not cutting. It's weird.
You guys, he literally said they're
super sharp. I know, I just said that. Get out of here.
35 minutes ago.
Well, this one's juicy. This pack is extra big. There must be something in here.
We got 67 votes.
Oh my gosh, you guys are dicks. It's at almost 50-50 too. Oh shit.
Oh no, come on,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, okay.
Seriously?
All right, well, next hits we have for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Chris Godwin. Oh my gosh, dude. It's like a presidential race over here. 73-75. Oh, I think we got a case hit. Here we go.
A case what?
It's a thick one, so it's gotta be. Alright, we'll just do Doncic. Here we go.
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer.
Oh, alright. Oh, Doncic, man. Trey Sermon. San Francisco 49ers. Opulence case hit. If it could focus. There she goes.
It doesn't want to focus.
Congratulations, San Francisco.
Beautiful. The unpaid Opulence for the next break is the Minnesota Vikings.
29 out of 39.
Pretty good team. Besides the rookies, the Vikings have a lot of veteran autos like Randy Moss and Culpepper and
obviously there's plenty of room for.
I'm saying like besides Vikings. The rookies. Oops.
There you go. All right, next up. Lost my button. Oh, we'll just do this one. Oh, man. Is this an unpaid team?
Yeah, it was.
Cleveland Browns, Golden Pears, Landry, and Mayfield.
All right.
Next up, Nico Collins, rookie for the Houston Texans, 15 out of 299.
The Landry patch in this thing is game worn, but the Baker Mayfield patch is player worn.
Dude, come on.
What are you pulling me?
Dude, you guys, come on. If I haven't told you once, I'll tell you again. Pay for your team's patch autograph. Good as gold. Austin Hooper,
Jesus.
Out of 149, patch auto for the.
It's got like a little funk on the Austin.
Oh, then they got some Panini Yaz on there. You could probably wipe that off.
A little bit of Austin.
Right on his name, too. Cleveland Browns, unpaid magic. All right, next up. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, jeez. That's not the last one. What the fuck? All right.
Starts to come and then he pulls out.
Patch auto. We got another vet. Good as gold. Lane Johnson. Philadelphia.
I Yes, this is break 665 still.
And you know we love our guys from the future.
I like turtles. I like turtles.
Congratulations to the Denver Broncos. Whoa, I didn't know that. Jumbo out of 49.
I like turtles.
Javonte Williams. Three color jumbo RPA. Last card of the break.
When is break 666 starting? After break 665. Yeah, no, that was the last box. We're going to do a recap. And break 666 has one unpaid team. And we're going to jump right into it.
Come on, guys. Drop a like on the video. We got another Trevor Lawrence RPA. Well deserved right there.
I think Brad got both Denver Broncos.
Oh, yeah. When Brad's here, I know he's getting all the Broncos. Wow, man. Look at this recap. We got a whole nother half case break coming right up. All right, hold on, hold on. Let me do the recap first.
I'm just getting typed out.
A recap of 665. We got an unpaid team coming up.
Other half of the case.
We'll put it in the chat. Jags guy, I don't know if he's here or if he watches the next day, but he's usually
he's not in the chat too often.
He'll be here and there.
At least the guy who got him tonight.
Yeah, all he's right. One of our good long time guys.
Only unpaid team for this break. We're gonna bid it up in the chat, starting at $5.
Whoa, $5.
The Minnesota Vikings.
He told me $5.
Another six hobby boxes of gold standard.
That's just the standard around here. Six boxes.
So, all right.
Hey, thanks. Welcome to the channel, Ryan. Thanks for being here on a Saturday night.
Thanks for joining. And if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. You never know when we're going to have unpaid teams like this. Tonight we're not doing roulette, but normally we will do a roulette or a little kind of a little raffle that we do at the end of the night. But just hit that subscribe button. We break 7 days a week. There are two eBay channels, the TCG Brothers and 123 TCG. And high bid of 110 to Theo going once. $120, $125 back to Theo. $126, Lutherium. in the house. I feel like first time I've seen you tonight in the chat. This is for the Minnesota Vikings. Theo, we just keep it a dollar increment, or we'd be bidding all night long. Oh, you guys are goofy. Oh, whoa, 126. Oh my god, I hate you guys. 127 to Letherium going once. You fuckers. 130. I think it was like, well, we, for, because this is like 1,666 break. Like, we've done quite a few, but in our first one, we were doing like, alright, you can do half, and it was just like, oh my god, this take forever. 130 going twice. Letherium is out. This break is going to be even better. I mean, yeah, all I'm hoping for is one of the, you know, the top five quarterbacks, one of the top five receivers, or all of them, just like every box is loaded. I'm going to say soul to Theo, Mr. T-Law, Mr. Tie-Dye, Mr. Tie-Dye. So, all right, good luck, Theo. Let's see if we can get some, get you a nice low numbered Kellen Mond. Now we do have FOTLs of gold standard. I don't think we have posted any yet on eBay. But I mean, if FOTLs are your deal or your gig, let us know and we can start putting them up in breaks. The price just jumped up so fast on the FOTLs. It's a tough ask for over $100 a card. But it is, from what I've seen, a very nice box to open. Oh, Theo, you send me the money through PayPal. You should just have to log in, hit send, type in my email, and you'll see the TCG Brothers logo. And just send, and goods and services. It'll give me your address. And we should be good to go. I just wanted in the break because of the break number. Oh my goodness. Who has the Niners? I don't know. Are they in here? Niners, where are you? I feel like he was in here earlier. It should be in the description. I'm not 100% sure if it is or not. But if you, because there's only 42 cards in this break. Some teams get duplicates, so not every team will get a card guaranteed. I think it's in the description. We'll send, it's a 100 pack of soft sleeves. Just something so we can send you. And I have other cards left over, like from past sets, so I'll try to maybe give you something that I have from that team that you bought, just so you get something in the mail and you don't feel like you got absolutely nothing. And as for like the bigger teams, the ones that sell for $100, a couple $100 or more, we'll send hanger boxes, we'll send blasters, we'll send fat packs. We try to accommodate everyone.
All right, we're all here, we're all ready.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Break 666.
But Ryan, if you hit, I also ask for tips too, you know? Tips are nice.
I'll show you my tips. everybody could use sleeves, right?
All right, Theo, I got you. You are the man.
Let's get my filler down. Well, this one's kind of... This one feels thin. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I've noticed a lot of people don't have all the supplies. It's not like you can go to the store and find them anymore. That's really the problem.
All right, first hit of the break for the Jags. Starting off right, Tyson Campbell out of 75. Next up,
I like turtles.
Rookie again for the Texans, out of 99, Davis Mills. Oh wow, yeah, I'm sure that Lawrence is a big boy. In case you guys missed it, two nights ago we pulled the Trevor Lawrence XRC tie-dye. That was probably the best hit on our channel, man. Like, ever. Yeah,
I mean,
it's a massive card.
It's weird because we pull a lot of Trevor Lawrence's, or we have.
Yeah, even a 1/1 Trevor Lawrence auto.
So it feels weird, but it is a tough pull. I mean, we've pulled I think one Mac Jones autograph in the last 2 months, but we've pulled probably like 15 Trevor Lawrence autographs.
Hall of Gold Threads going to the Las Vegas Raiders. Bo Jackson out of 99. Next up, for the Superchargers, Austin Eckler out of 299.
Can't find our breaks.
Everything's sold out tonight. If you'd like to get in our breaks tomorrow, Mr. Corona is king. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. The next hit, I think this is a rookie for the... Oops. I got two cards there on accident. It is a rookie for the Baltimore Ravens.
Two cards.
Odef Oa. Not a 199. I saw that.
I like turtle.
Oh, man. You saw it. I know. Everybody. Michael Carter, running back. On a 199 for the J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. All right. And our first. RPA. Yummy Brown. Triple RPA for the football team. Show me the big ones. Gold Standard has been treating us very well, guys. I'm going to try to lock in some more of these boxes if we can. They're getting really they're getting really expensive. Oh, yeah, we could do FTR. Those are super expensive, though. All right. First hit, rookie for the New England Patriots, Trey Nixon, 25 out of 25.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Oh, yes, sir.
Here comes the money.
43 out of 49.
Here comes the money.
Jamar Chase. Cincinnati Bengals. Next up, Motherload. Wow, look at that. Dallas Cowboys, Dak Prescott. Motherload, 17 out of 49. Looks like a glove. Got a glove, a sock, a couple premium patches in there. Yeah, I like honors though. Next up, Gold Gear Montez Sweat out of 299 for the football team. Man, we got him last break. We got him this break. White gold, Calvin Ridley. White gold memorabilia on a $2.99. Next up, we have... Oh my gosh, what is... We can't get away from this guy. Javonte Williams for the Denver Broncos.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Hopefully this guy turns out. We got a lot of him in this case. Brad, you got that one too? Oh my gosh. All right, and the next hitter. It's a good one. I know. Oh yeah, I know somebody's looking for a Jalen Waddle. Dual RPA, 68 out of 99, Miami. There she is. Look at that beauty. right, box number three. Keep it rolling, baby. Okay. All right, two more likes to 35. Who's got them? Who's got a couple likes out there? Oh, yeah, I like this one. Seen them all night long. Michael Carter, 17 out of 99. J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets. Bucks, Eagles, and Cardinals. Ooh, all right, Mike. I got you. I got you, Mike.
I love little Michael.
Oh, but we're going back to the hot team of the night.
Here comes the money.
Denver Broncos, Patrick Surtain. $45 out of $49. Oh, I need my filler. Next up, Drew Brees. Memorabilia out of 199. You sure? On the no on card? Yeah, I think there is no on card autos, except for maybe some of those special ones, but so far not from what I've seen. All right, our next hit. Gold Gear out of 49, Tariq Cohen, Chicago Bears. Oh man, Hall of Gold Threads. We're gonna stay on the same team, Dan Hampton.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Out of 149. All right. Next up, we got Good as Gold.
Smoke weed every day. Hold up,
big way. Jared Allen.
Smoke weed every day. Hold up, big way.
Smoke weed every day. 5 out of 49. Patch auto. Nice hit for the Vikings. Thick boy. Uh-oh, and the last one. It's a redemption.
Unpaid Vikings auto.
Got some unpaid magic once again. PFYT, baby. Here we go.
Run.
Gold standard. Rookie jersey jumbo, Kyle Pitts. Atlanta Falcons. Yeah, baby, that's how we do it. Another monster hit. Yeah, I'll have Mike put a link to our eBay in the chat. Just a moment. And, Chris, yeah, some teams are going to strike out. There's only a total, was it 42 cards or something like that? Yeah, there's only like 40, a little over 40 cards in the entire break, but they're all premium cards, you know, good, first RPAs and their NFL jerseys and stuff. most of these guys, at least. Not all of them, but most of them. No, everything's sold out tonight, Corona. We have breaks tomorrow night. Always pits.
One pits per case.
Pits is good, though. We want to see pits. All right, first one up. Box number 4. We're only halfway through the break, guys. Jared Goff, 2/75, Detroit. There you go, getting his update right there. Let's get a couple more of these on the board here. All right, next hit for the New England Patriots, Trey Nixon. I think we got another one. 8/99. Next up. Uh-oh. We're going to have to random this one. Najee Harris, Travis Etienne, and Javonte Williams out of 149, newly minted. Make sure you guys stay tuned after the break, and we'll take care of this one for you. We got a free team rando. Hey, it only takes one card, Ryan. Last break, we got a Patrick Mahomes out of 10. So you never know, baby. All right, next up, newly minted for the unpaid, Keem Nwagnewu. Nwangwu.
Nwangwu?
He's got a, he is, Nwangwu, out of 299, Minnesota. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just going to guess right now it's going to the Broncos. Jeez. Oh, man. All right, next hit. I'm hoping he's good. He's going to be on my fantasy team. White gold, Antonio Gibson, out of 49. Three-color patch auto. Or, I mean, patch just jersey memorabilia.
Ain't no auto on there.
Yeah. No Wu-Tang. Or something like that. There you go. It's just all Minnesota. We got a couple Trey Nixons. Can't hurt. All right, next hitter. Going to the home team. Oh! 4/5, Sage Surratt. Rookie auto, 4/5. I think he was just kidding, guys. No way, Theo, you got Detroit? That's sick, man. We're always getting NFC North cards, if as you can tell.
Another redemption.
All right, redemption time. Here we go. Let me hit the drop on you. Who else are we going to get? Congratulations. Rookie jersey auto. 2-1, Elijah Moore. RPA. Can't tell you what team he goes to. Is it? I think is it a Jets guy? Is it?
Yep.
Jets guy. I was thinking. I was too scared to guess.
There's like 3 or 4 Elijahs that were drafted. Yeah, that's Jets, baby.
J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets.
That's another Theo.
Oh, my gosh. Theo, again. go again. This is like coming off in pieces. Sorry if it's tripping out the camera, guys. For some reason, that it doesn't like gold. It's just like...
It really doesn't.
It's freaking out. It's not normal on the channel. If it's,
this one looks extra.
Yeah, this has got to be a case hit, man. These thick ones.
All right, shout out your teams. Let's do it. Be.
Last one was... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. All right. Here we go, guys. Call them out. Who do you want to see?
If one of y'all says some silly ass name, this whole class is going to feel my wrath.
Mike Evans. 8 out of 10 for the Super Bowl champions, Tampa Bay Bucks. Very nice hit. There you go, guys. And a case hit. We got another rookie Opulence.
Just pulls up. Three-pointer. Bang! Bang!
Wayne Estrin.
Yeah. Look at that Eastern Michigan boy.
Dwayne Eskridge, case hit for the Seahawks. 8 out of 39. Western. Yep, the guy from good old Western. We got one more box after this one. Next up. Rookie, ooh, Chuba Hubbard. Three color jersey memorabilia, 22 out of 49.
There's one more box after this one. Need some Niners. Come on, Johnny. Need some Niners.
All right, next hit. Golden pairs. Marquise Brown and J.K. Dobbins. 15 out of 49. And that's a Brown's jersey number. There you go. Baltimore getting a little love there. And the next hit. Good as gold. Oh, wait. I'll say that for the next one. All right. Oh, it is a patch auto. Whoa, I thought this was just a memorabilia. Chad Johnson. Wow.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Cincinnati Bengals. 72 out of 99. Ocho Cinco.
Wasn't he a boxer?
All right, now we'll hit the drain. Now this has got to be an auto. Oh wow! All right, of course, NFC North.
This is back.
Jordy Nelson, one of one. One of one Golden Gloves for the Green Bay Packers.
Ooh.
Drop a like on the video. Who's got him tonight? Jordy, one of one. Here, sleeve that one up real quick. Holy moly. Holy. Hold the phone there. And we still got a whole nother. We got another RPA. We got another box. And we got some shit going.
Starts to come and then he pulls out. He starts to come and then he pulls out.
It's got like one soft corner.
Oh, it's got one of those softies.
Yeah.
Where?
Bottom right.
Oh, man. All right. Beautiful one of one. Drop a like on the video, guys. Jordy Nelson. It does have a very... Just a slightly soft corner there. It's not too bad. It's very common on these gold standard cards. We love to get some one of ones, though. I had a feeling we were tonight. Congratulations,
ooh,
Green Bay.
Sometimes I get a good feeling.
That's always welcome around here. All right, next hit. RPA. Whoa. Jumbo Dwayne Askren. 7 out of 49. You get the case hit and the jumbo. Jumbo RPA in the same box. Who's got the Seahawks? Last box of the break. Last box of the nights. Thank you everyone for joining us. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. And join us tomorrow night, Sunday night. We got the same thing going pretty much. We got four breaks going. And I think we got a six boxer, but with Donruss Elite, and then a two boxer at the end, something like that. Lots of fun.
Come on,
though.
Let's get Ryan a hitter here.
All right, next hit. Who was he? Was he got the Chiefs?
Chiefs and what was the other one? Colts.
Now let's try to get some Chiefs or Colts. We got a DeAndre Swift out of 99. Little Detroit.
Don't mess up, A-Rod!
Ooh, 9 out of 25, Kyler Murray! Next hit. Gold gear for the San Francisco 49ers. George Kittle out of 199. All right. Next up.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
We got Golden Pairs, Marquise Brown, and J.K. Dobbins.
What?
Golden Pairs out of 299.
Hello.
This one was out of 49.
It's me.
Oh my gosh, man.
Oh la la. Oh well.
That's how you know.
King
it's a
in
case.
The castle. King in the castle. Have a chair. I have a chair.
Gold gear.
Go do this. King in the castle.
For the Denver Broncos. Drew Locke out of 299. Gotta love it. More Broncos. All right, next up, we gotta have an auto. Going to rookie Tyson Campbell. Out of 199 for the Jacksonville Jaguars. All right, everybody, the last hit of the night. RPA. Going to
the big one for last.
Here we go.
J-E-T-S, Jets. Elijah Moore.
Wow. And a redemption and a
nasty
card.
28 out of 49.
Man, that's sweet.
We got one
gold
ink. We got like three different colors. Dual RPA gold ink.
That's fancy as shit.
Congratulations, Jets.
This is Theo. I think that's my main man.
Oh my gosh, Theo again. Theo's at it again over here. Little getting all them little hits. Alright. Nice break. We got a one of one. We got a Jalen Waddle. We got a Kyle Pitts. Lots of good stuff here. Another case hits. Alright, but stay tuned. We got a random off this triple memorabilia card.
Triple.
That's how you end the break, guys. Enjoy my lemonade. Get out of here, Brad. Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
I like turtles.
I'm glad we could add to your PC, man. We got you like four boxes of
cards. They're sitting
dude.
On ice
like
right
turtles.
Now.
I like
turtles. Yeah, I'm about to crack a cold one right after the break, man.
80 fucking votes.
Apparently, I got to go drink a Mike's Hard Lemonade. Dude, 80 votes? That's crazy. Oh my God.
It like forces you to like vote on it when you join. It's like screwed up.
Oh man. Alright, here's a recap of 666. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. Once again, I really appreciate it. It's always a good time breaking cards, but we couldn't do it without you guys, and here we go. Let's get that weekend fire. Kyler Murray was number 225.
Browns cards knows the deal.
Oh my God.
We have more votes than likes. Because when you join, it like makes you like have to press it. Tyler's numbered to 25.
One of one. Card gets top loaded in that break. Alright, here's the random. Last ditch effort to see some gambling tonight, guys.
Oh my goodness.
Gonna shoot the dice. Gonna randomize it three times.
Three? Alright. Good luck, everybody. We have the Broncos, Jaguars, and the Steelers. We're going to randomize three whole times. Good luck. One, two, and three. Jaguars going home with the triple memorabilia. You have randomized this list three times. All right, congratulations, Jags.
There you go.
That's the top three rookie running backs.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I have them mistaken.
Mm-hmm.
So, all right, we're signing off for the night. We will be back tomorrow with four more breaks. Make sure you guys stop in. Just say hello. You don't necessarily need a team to say hello. Let's see what we got cooking. Jags, yeah, Jags, it's such a hit or miss, you know, it's, but a lot of the Jaguar guys, they know that, they've won with us, you can ask them. So, all right, you guys take care, we will be back tomorrow, peace.